Good morning, Reefers! I'm Daniel, your Reef and Support Buddy, and this is Coralus. I have so much going on lately, it's just hard to keep track of it all, and I wanted to bring you guys up to date a little bit. We do have new lights coming in, brand new lights from overseas that we'll be testing out, and I'm sure you guys will be pretty pleased to see what they have to offer. Compared to the LED strips that we've been using over our frag tanks and recently after doing our PAR testing, I had to change them or upgrade them. You can't just grow corals under PAR, so I'm going to talk about that in another video I'm just going to post right after this one. So I want to bring you guys up to speed, and if you want to watch that video on coral placement, coral stinging, PAR, a little bit about lighting, make sure you watch that video after this. So let me just tell you what else we got. Some special products. Part of being Coralus Reef Solutions, I started this business because I'm a long-term hobbyist and I spent and invested way too much money in my reef tanks over the years, and I've had catastrophes just like everyone else, and now I want to help you guys avoid them. So I want to bring people together, other experts, not just me, people from other companies, someone that may do filtration, someone that may do tank building, glass. We can talk about the difference in structures, overflows, ghost boxes versus internal, as they would call it. Is it reef ready? Is your tank drilled? So there's just so much stuff I could talk about reefing. So I hope you subscribe to this channel if you haven't already. And those of you who are subscribed, like I said, share some information. Let's keep it up to date. New products. You want me to test out something you haven't seen a review yet? Make sure you ask. So anyone who knows me will know that I do not like live rock. So I am working on a product, a few different products, to help replace and revolutionize live rock and the fragging system. So I'm super, super, super excited, but I can't release too much information too quickly. So we'll do some lighting testing, some water flow, different ideas, and then we'll take it from there. So sorry if you guys aren't getting your daily dose of reefing information from me. I'm extremely busy. Like I said, I have a super new acrylic frag tank that I'm in the process of building right now and assembling and cutting and etching, and it's just a whole process. So just, I'm gonna keep you on suspense for a little bit. Thank you for watching. I was gonna show you guys something I have sitting right here, but I just don't think it's time yet. So I'm sorry, you gotta keep waiting. But make sure you stay tuned for the next video on coral placement. And as always, thanks for watching and happy reefing. See you guys next time. No, no. Oh, all right, guys. I'm out. Yeah, does that work? Did I actually do it? I dream of genie stuff. What's that?